summer, just like this past summer 2021, and we were really anxiously trying to find a platform for us to be able to connect the students that are learning Chinese from the United States to the disadvantaged students in a Chinese area. And it's a very difficult task because back then the only tool we have was Zoom, right? And then we need to use our own Excel sheet and trying to manage our different teachers, instructors, facilitators, and the students in Taiwan and use our students in the United States with different time zone and schedule. So it was very chaotic until I reached out to Gail, and even Dalton was able to give me some good suggestions and tips. And one thing I really enjoy about the platform was the interface is very clean and very intuitive. And it really helps us to organize our team. It helps us to know how to schedule our time, and the students will have a very easy way to receive those emails and a very easy way for us to help everybody to be on the same page, whether it's your faculty, students here, to be able to actually participate in this kind of virtual platform together, right? And then during the pandemic, it's not possible to fly, but it really pushes us to be creative because initially we were thinking to fly students from States to Taiwan, but it just simply it wasn't we weren't allowed to do that because of COVID. We found that using this kind of virtual platform, it has its own advantage too. Time is more flexible. Because of social venture, we were able to connect with some lower income students in Taiwan. They had the opportunities to really connect and then learn things together that they wouldn't have otherwise. And Click2 really makes this whole thing a lot more easier to accomplish.